The Taliban say they've hit one of the most secure areas of the Afghan capital with a suicide attack as a series of explosions rocked the gate leading into the presidential palace. The attack on Tuesday morning came when reporters were gathering for a news conference called by President Hamid Karzai, who was expected to talk about ongoing efforts to open peace talks with the Taliban. They sent a text message saying, "We brought death to the enemy."
A Land Cruiser car using fake ID came to the gate. Whilst the guards were asking them to show the ID, two or three people came out from the car and the car exploded. The guards killed all the attackers.
The Taliban have indicated they are willing to open peace talks with the US and the Afghan government, and just last week opened an office in Qatar for possible negotiations. But at the same time, they have not renounced violence, and attacks have continued across Afghanistan.